welcome again to Fikus Compassion Channel. I'll be today seeding some more plants. We will be planting lots of seeds that, well, in around a month we'll be planting outside. Right now we have them in the greenhouse because we can. There is quite a lot of sun now, more than there was in March, and I even have a heater on, so I'm keeping the temperature around 20 degrees Celsius, and the plants that need more heat, they will be inside these plastic boxes. So yeah, there is still a lot to do. In this stage, we are planting things like spinach, kale, cucumber, pumpkin as well, some more strawberries, and some more cornflowers, and some calendula or marigold, I think it's called in English, and lots of other types of flowers as well, sunflowers, and lettuce, peas, sugar snaps. So yeah, a lot more, actually a lot more. I just can't remember everything right now. So yeah, that's super exciting. Like coming back to our roots or something like that. It's like, well, I guess we are one with the soil. We are the soil and the soil is us. It's yeah, I think it's kind of like that. You know, our waste products become soil, could become soil. If we compost it more, and then we can grow food out of it, which we eat, and then that goes to waste, and that waste goes to soil again. So we are the soil, and it's fantastic. It's really, really fascinating. You mustn't take my words too seriously because I have no idea what I'm talking about. I just really, really enjoy doing this. I really love it. And I can spend hours here. I can spend so many hours. The time just flies, and yes, I lose myself in this, you could say. I find flow very easily, and even though I'm not in the most comfortable position right now, especially with this big belly and a low working table, my back gets a little bit bleh. Not always working too well for my body, I still feel like it makes me stronger, and I don't know, I like it anyways. It's so fantastic. world, grow your own food and then make it, and then go to the toilet, make some soil, and then make vegetables again.
Meet yourself. This is you. Aren't you just delicious?
Also, a little reminder of what this channel is about. It's not just about gardening, like many of you might think. It's also about the food that we'll be making with the vegetables that we're growing. So later on, when they grow, when they're all big and beautiful, we'll be making and showing you some amazing recipes. And also some other stuff, other projects that we'll be doing. Not just me, also some other friends of mine and people who live in this property. There's also a lot about permaculture, because we follow permaculture principles. If you don't know what that is, I recommend that you Google it. I will be explaining you more about it eventually. So stay tuned, and if you live in Norway, you can also come and try some of our food that we'll be making. We'll be having workshops and festivals and other activities where you can meet us and you can try the food. And plants are not the only seeds that are growing here. There's also a seed here growing a lot, and it's well on its way. So in July, I'll be pretty busy with not only gardening, but also meeting a new person in my life.